Hi guys, so last year I did 6 videos dedicated to my Commodore 64 Hit Squad collection, and after the last one I thought that was it, that was the end of it. But over the last few months I've accumulated some more games, and I just thought I'd fill in the blanks. So the first two are based on those popular board games, which don't fit in any particular category. So they're not in the arcade collection or the movie collection or the sports collection. They're just two standalone games, so I'll show them first. And the next 10 games are the ones I've bought over the last few months. So there we are, there's the next 12 games in my Commodore 64 Hit Squad collection. I'm now down to the last 13, and we're talking heavy hitter territory now, so Lethal Weapon, Skull and Crossbones, Hook, Pit Fighter, Super Space Invaders, Space Gun. My kit still eludes me, and I know that's not a heavy hitter. And there's one on eBay at the moment, they're asking £50 for it, but I refuse to pay £50 for my kit. I'm sure I can get it cheaper. But other than that, I think I'm going to sort of slow down on the Commodore Hit Squads now. If one comes up for sale and it's a good price, I'll probably grab it. But I think the next Hit Squad video I'm going to be doing will be either Amstrad or Spectrum. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care. Bye.